Hi, this is Eric from Purity Fitness. Hey, a tip of the week, we're going to talk about what's called a nerve floss. Nerve floss, basically, think of a nerve kind of like, just like it is, like a string, like dental floss. And sometimes that can get kind of compressed just from posture, bad sleeping wrong, whatever. And so what we can do, one of the things we can try to implement is what's called a nerve floss. So if you can imagine, if you're getting kind of a weakness in your shoulder's kind of giving out, or you feel like there's just this kind of like, no matter how much you stretch it, it's not getting better, this is something you can try out. What I would do is assess to see if this is actually helping you, because sometimes a nerve floss can be can irritate it more. So what I would have you do is take your elbow, lock it out, thumb up, and just come up to your first tension barrier. So kind of find out where that first, don't try to force it, find out where that first tension barrier is. Once you have that, I'm just gonna floss this side of my neck. I'm gonna pretend there's a string on my finger and a string right up here above my ear. I'm going to pull that string tight. So I'm going to take my chin, I'm going to go point my chin to my opposite armpit, I'm going to take my hand back like this. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take and I'm going to depress my shoulder or shrug down and keep my hand like this. I'm stretching that string, come up, down, come up, down. And I can almost feel that sensation going down there. But what I'm doing is I'm just trying to free up that nerve and just see if that helps get rid of some of that catchiness, some of that discomfort in my shoulder. Then I'm going to reassess. So I'm going to lock my elbow off, and I can already tell right now I've got more range of motion. And so this is a great little tool. You know, next time you feel a catch, instead of kind of rub the muscle or the knot, the nerve floss, just kind of put that visual, a string here and here, you're going to pull the string long, just like you floss your teeth, you're just moving that nerve back and forth. And you can even actually add a little head motion in there if you want to. So give the nerve floss a try for getting neck pain, shoulder pain. See if it helps. Always assess and reassess to see if it's actually helping you. And that's my tip of the week. See you later at Purity Fitness.